What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to reduce your Oculus Quest 2 controller vibration intensity. By default, the vibration intensity on the Oculus Quest 2 controllers is set to the highest level. Thankfully, if that's too much, Meta, formerly Facebook, makes it easy to turn the vibration intensity down. Now let's walk through the steps to reduce the vibration intensity on your Oculus Quest 2 controllers. Step 1. Navigate to your Oculus Quest 2 home screen and then press the Oculus button on your right-hand controller to bring up the menu bar. Step 2. Click the Apps icon on the menu bar. The app screen is displayed. Step 3. Click Settings. The settings screen is shown. Step 4. Click Hands and Controllers on this screen. The Hands and Controllers screen is displayed. Step 5. Choose Controllers in the menu on the left side of the screen. The Controllers options are shown in the window on the right side of the screen. Step 6. Navigate to the Vibration Intensity section. By default, the vibration intensity is set to the highest level. Click the circle icon on the slider in this section and then move it down the slider to reduce the intensity of the controller vibrations. Whenever you stop moving the icon on the slider, you'll feel the Quest 2 controllers vibrate at the selected vibration intensity. Whenever you find a vibration intensity you like, just leave the slider there and that will be the new vibration intensity associated with your Oculus Quest 2 controllers going forward. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.